Thank you. A sensitive and revealing performance, Kwa Kwai Leo and In the Mists of Janáček. Come on over. And we heard from Itamar that he was in Germany when he got the call, or the email at least, about winning the Avery Fisher Career Grant. What about you? Where were you? Come over to the mic.
I was in New York.
Oh, right next door.
I don't remember. I think my manager called me. I thought he was joking, but and then in January I got the official message from.
Uh-huh. So you believed your manager at that point?
Yes, from January, I believe.
Now, this prize conveys enormous prestige, obviously, but it also gives you $25,000. Are you taking us out to lunch? What's happening? What are you going to do with it, do you think?
I will.
Come over to.
Buy a piano, purchase a piano for practicing.
What have you been practicing on now?
I'm very fortunate that I'm living in a place where there's a piano.
And are you going to be living in a place large enough to have a piano once you buy one?
I will see.
You hope. Maybe you win the next year as well. Then you'll have enough to buy the apartment as well as the piano. Anyway, it was great to hear you. We wish you tremendous success and ongoing.
Thank you
again.
Thank you.